Hi, it's Pippa here. Thanks for calling QVC. To ensure you don't miss out on what you want, you can now reserve your item. If you would like to reserve your item, please press 5 now. If not, please continue to hold for the next available representative. Thank you for calling QVC. Please hold the line and your call will be answered as soon as possible.
QVC speaking to you. Your item number, please.
Yes, please, sir. This is Mario. I have got home from work and my wife has written me the note. Mario, please ring QVC for the special day. I am not knowing who it is, what it is, or anything. My wife is asleep now.
Right, is today's special value, is it Butler and Wilson bag?
I don't know. I have not knowing what this QVC is. But my wife is saying that I have got to ring it up for the bag. A special bag.
Right, what colour would you like?
I don't know. Can you tell me, please, about the bag? What, you know, I don't know. I am not knowing what this is, please.
It's an evening bag. It's available in purple, multi, crystal, grey or blue.
Yes, sir, please. Yes, sir. And what is the bag for? It is the bag for carrying...
Going out of an evening.
It is for the woman handbag. What,
yeah.
My wife... Oh, no, no, no. My wife is liking the lot of the handbag. And this is what she is wanting for her Christmas gift, yes.
What colour would you like?
I don't know. Could you please tell me a little bit about the handbag? Not that I am knowing, but...
It's not a handbag. It's an evening bag and it's full of... crystal
or beads. Oh, it is a... What is... I'm not knowing what the evening bag is, please.
It's for going out of an evening.
Oh, well, we're doing this, yes, sir. When I'm not at work, yes.
Do you want to place the order and what colour do you want?
I will not knowing what the colour she is wanting. I would like to buying... How many did you say the colour is?
There is... Five colours.
Five colours? Oh, what colours did you have now? Please say it again.
Purple, multi, crystal, grey or blue.
I will have the purple one, please. And the blue one, please. She will only have to have two. She has not written down how many she has want, but she is collect the bag and she has got lots of 800.
And they are £44.96 each.
Yes, sir, please.
Would you like anything else?
No. What is this? I am hearing the music and the lady is coming on and she is saying a Q-cut and a Q-cup, is it, or something like
Q-cut
this?
Q-cut is the automated system where you speak to a recording.
Oh, well, I can't do this, no.
Do you have a membership?
A what, sir?
Do you have a membership number?
What is this meaning?
To buy the bag, you'll need a membership number. Do you have one?
No, I have not got one, no. My wife is going to her friend's house and she has watched it at my friend's house television. So how can I get the membership number, please?
You'll need your to make the membership. Simon, your first name is Mario, you said, yeah?
Yes, sir, Mario. M-A-R-I-O, yes, sir.
And your surname?
Giovanni Neapolitano.
And your postcode?
My postcode is S... Yes, sir. How are you knowing that, sir? How are you are knowing?
Look,
are
I'm
you?
Connecting this call.
Sorry, please.
You speaking to the item number, please.
Yes, sir, please. This is Mario. I have not phoned you before. My wife. I have got back from the work, and my wife has been to a friend's house, and she must have watched or get this, and she is writing me the note. Mario, please ring at this. QVC number for special day bag for my Christmas gift. So I am ringing this number. I do not know who it is or
as the evening bag. What colour would you like?
What colour is there, please?
Purple, multi, crystal, grey or blue.
Can I have a two, please?
What colour?
Purple and the blue, please. Because she is liking collect the bag. Can you tell me what the bag is look like?
It's a small clutch bag.
What about a clutch bag? I'm not knowing about the woman's bag.
Your wife will know what it means.
She will, yes, sir.
She will, yes. Do you have your membership number?
No, I've not got the membership number. I have not hearing of this QVC. I've not hearing of this before, not, no.
And your surname? Your first name, please.
My first name is Mario.
Mario, and your surname?
Giovanni Neapolitano.
And your postcode, please.
My postcode is SE.
And your house number?
It is a number 12, yes, please.
12?
Yes, sir.
And your telephone number?
I've got the mobile number.
That'll do.
0795-286-01525.
And do you watch QVC on cable or satellite?
I've not watched it. I am get home from work and my wife is...
Well, what does your wife watch it on?
I don't know. It is on the television at her friend's house. I am not to know because I am get back from work and my wife is writing me the letter. I have been round and I am watch this program, QVC, at...
And you need a QVC pin number, so do you have a number, four-digit number that you can remember?
I have not got a QVC number. I've not got this, no.
No, you need to give me a four-digit number for security.
Oh. If I am giving you then the last four numbers of my phone number...
No, it's not secure.
Oh. What about a 1, 2, 3, 4?
Fine. You need to make a note of that on your date of birth.
Yes, please. Let me just write this down. What is it called? A Q? What does the QVC stand for, please?
Quality, value and convenience.
Oh, that is sounding good. What is it I've got to write down? The number?
You just need to make a note of your PIN number.
Yes. Just a...
Your date of birth, please.
Yes, this is the 5th. Of the 4th,
yeah,
1982.
Okay, you want to make an issue? Membership number is 83.
Membership number
is 83.
Please, 8. Oh. Yes, I've got that. Yes, sir.
And which card would you like to use, today, Mr. Neapolitano?
Would you water?
Which credit debit card would you like to use today?
I have not got the card. I have got the money at the post office.
Unfortunately,
so
they will not take it that way. It has to be a card.
I've got the check. I have got the checkbook, yes.
They will not accept checks. It has to be a debit card or a credit card.
Oh. Because my wife is getting this. My wife has got it, yes. I don't want to go into a handbag. Is there not the other way that I can
no,
be paid?
No, unfortunately, it has to be credit or debit card, Mr. Neapolitano.
Oh. Why is it not the... What about this thing you can buy in the post office money that my...
If you can get one of those, you can use one of those.
I can? What is the name of it, please? Let me just get my pen again. What is the name of it, please?
I think it's called an egg card.
An egg card?
Yes, you go to the post office and when you get one of them, you can use that.
Yes, sir, please. And how much is this going to cost me for this two-bag?
Sorry?
How much is the money for the two-bag?
You'll need to put on £99.82, Mr. Neapolitano.
Yes, sir? £99.82.
£82, yes.
And then I will have to posting it to you, I am expecting unless...
You don't actually post it, you just give us a call and you give the card details to the operator.
Yes, sir, please.
So you'll need to get your card first.
So, if I am ordered this two-bag now, then...
You can't,
well,
you can't if you've got no way of paying for it.
Well, I will get it... Yes, sir.
You can't go till Monday for the card.
Yes,
we don't put up anything on check hold now.
Sorry, please?
We don't put anything on check hold, so we can't hold it for you. You'll need to get your card, and then you can place the order.
And you will still have this?
The bag will still be in stock, yes.
Yes, sir. Have you put it two of it by for me at my name, yes, sir?
Unfortunately, I can't do that, Mr. Neapolitano. You'll have to phone up when you get your egg card with the details and place the order.
I am not hearing of the egg card.
Well, if you go to the post office, I'm sure they'll be able to assist.
Because my wife has got the credit card thing and the checkbook, is it? But I am not doing any of this because she is doing the shopping and paying the bill and everything, and I am doing the job and my money is to go in and she is doing the spending of it. But I cannot be using her because she will be knowing what the Christmas gift for her will be.
Well, unless you can provide your wife's card details, I can't place this order.
Well, I will try to go up there, I'll have a look for her bag and see if I can be find it.
Well, you will need to phone us back when you find it, Mr. Neapolitano.
You cannot be hold on while I am looking, no?
Unfortunately, no.
What is your name, please, so I can
Isabel.
Be... Isabel. Sorry, please?
It's Isabel.
Isabel, yes, sir. So, have you got the number that I can call you back on?
But you phone back on the number you used to get through to me.
Yes, sir. What was it now?
0800-50-40-30.
Yes, that is what she has written down on here. For the Christmas gift bag. Yes, sir. So, if I am getting the egg card, is there anywhere else I can get the egg card from, just not at the...
I have no idea, you'd have to ask at the post office.
Oh. Well, they are open, I am thinking they are open on a Saturday now.
Well, go to see your card... your post office and see what they say, but
yes,
you need to put your card details against this order, Mr. Neapolitano.
Yes, sir. Oh, I will be do this, sir.
Okay, well, when you get your card details, you can phone back to place the order.
Yes, sir. Can you tell me a little bit more about the bag, please?
It's an evening bag, Mr. Neapolitano. It'll be on at 4 o'clock.
Yes, but what is it like? Has it got the...
It's a small bag filled with crystals.
Filled with crystals? What is the crystals?
Crystal jewellery.
She is like the bag and she is like the jewellery. She is saying to me that... I am not...
Watch the programme at 4 o'clock and you'll see the bag, Mr. Neapolitano.
I have not got to the television. My wife is go to her friend house now and again, and my friend house has got... Well, our friend house has got the television, not...
Well,
the...
she knows what the bag is like. It's a small square bag full of crystals.
Yes, but I cannot be speaking to her about it, because this is the surprise for Christmas. She
well,
has
when
written...
When you get your egg card, you give us a call, we can place the order, and when it gets delivered, you'll be able to see what it looks like.
Yes, sir. That
is there anything else that can help you with, Mr. Neapolitano?
I am trying to think. I am not knowing what any of this is. So you are on the television?
No, I am not on the television. I'm in a call centre, Mr. Neapolitano, and I need to be taking calls. So when you get your card, you can give us a call and place the order.
So how is my wife seeing this on the television? Is it...
I have no idea how your wife sees it on the television.
Is it like the television adverting when she, you know...
it's the shopping channel.
Yes, sir? And you are selling handbag and thing like this?
We are. Do you want to continue? Do you want to phone back when you get your car details, Mr. No?
What other things are you sell, please?
We sell all kinds. You need to go watch QVC or go on the internet.
I have not got to that.
Well, unfortunately, you will not be able to view QVC.
I have gotting to get the egg.
You need to get your egg card before you can place an order, yes.
Yes, sir.
Well, thank you, shop with QVC.
Yes, sir, I will be shop it when I am getting my egg card.
You do that, Mr. Neapolitano. Thank you for calling QVC. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh, kingdom of madness.